I am a magpie, driven to collect and create shiny things. Plastic is a shiny thing, ubiquitous everywhere. Unfortunately, this includes the oceans. Looks like shiny fish, and whales eat it, but it provides no sustenance. It floats and collects and does not go away. Plays with the idea that perhaps nature will adapt to this tragedy and use this abundant resource. The availability of calcium to form shells and exoskeletons is going away because of increased CO2 from global warming. Already there's a bacteria, Idionella sakaiensis, that eats plastic. In this work, I have been treasure hunting too. As in the past, I have been using my own refuse to create artworks. But, in addition, I have been wandering the streets, picking up bits and pieces before they can be washed away and perhaps wind up in the oceans. These pieces I take back to my studio and incorporate into alternative life forms. The forms on the wall become islands of trash life as viewed from an airplane or from space, a comment on the congregation of trash in the gyre currents in the oceans, or a view as it washes up on the islands, such as Midway, to create a new type of island.